Just had its shortest day on record, which means it spun faster than we've ever seen before. In the 1960s, scientists started measuring the precise length of days using atomic clocks. The average length of those days is 24 hours, but it does fluctuate. Things like earthquakes or El Nino events can alter the length of a day by just a little bit. Recently, there have been quite a few faster days, the fastest day since the 60s, but even that day was less than 2 milliseconds faster than the average of 24 hours. When ice melts in glaciers or at the top of mountains, the Earth gets a little bit skinnier, so it spins faster. It's like when an ice skater pulls their arms in and then spins really fast. So yes, there have been a lot of fast days recently, but here's the plot twist. On a larger scale, the Earth's rotation is actually slowing down. Here's a graph that shows all of the length of days since the 60s, with this pink line being 24 hours. So you can see that most of the time, days are more than 24 hours.